YouTube, I know y'all seen the video, man. I know y'all see the title, man. Listen, if you having trouble getting games and you want your court to look like mine, bro, I'm telling you, bro, this video is for you, bro. This is for every and anybody, bro. Superstar ones, pro ones, elite ones, rookie ones, it don't matter, bro. All you gotta do is follow these quick steps and your court gonna get jumping in a jiffy. I can't make this up. Now, first thing you want to do, man, when you load it to a part, you want to figure out what court you're going to go to. Like, simple as that. Because this is a big part of the puzzle right here. This is a big piece. All right, so look, once you get to your court, first thing you want to do, you want to pull up the PlayStation Quick Menu. The Quick Menu, y'all. Not the whole menu, the Quick Menu. You know what I'm saying? It's when you hold the PS Plus button. So, next thing you know, you wouldn't want to scroll over the NBA 2K. And it's gonna say currently playing with. This is gonna be everybody that's in your park. All you gotta do is hit select all once you hit send a message. Now, the trick is to get the message out as soon as you can. Why? Because as soon as you hit this button, they're gonna start leaving. So you better make sure you have it saved. The court you got, the message you want, you gotta get it out there. Simple as that. Because if you don't get the message across, ain't nobody gonna hear you. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe. And I'm out.